You'll be pleased to know the Hounds are still scared shitless.
Without memories of the past, the future means so little. If you come across anything else from old Earth, there's a home for it here.
The Apollo 11.
I remember watching old footage of that man walking the moon. They'd play it on repeat in the recruitment center when I was being evaluated for the Flores. Supposed to inspire us or something. Well, can't deny that victory, though, landing on a rock in space the first time. No one can deny the victory of sailing through deep space to this rock, either. But I'm afraid if you live long enough, every victory turns out a defeat. Well, well. A wristwatch. S.M. Flores Limited Edition. This one was given to civilians to track their hibernations, so they could know how old they really were. You might think this watch has stopped working, but it's exactly right. All time has come to a standstill in this valley. Just a question of counting down to our extinction.
Captain Reiner's dead.
Yeah, good riddance.
Thanks again for getting the guy who killed Mr. Chang.
cryopod I found you in was in an old...
My old home's near the radio tower overlooking the city.
Hey, Zahidi. Why did no one else think to wake the Outriders up for 30 years?
Well, after what happened to you in the forest, they told us they were trying to find a cure. But they never did.
But if there's no cure, how'd you know it wouldn't kill me when you opened my pod?
I didn't. I'm sorry. I was only concerned with finding the uplink.
Sure. Got it. Priorities. This should be interesting. Might as well put my skills to good use. Hey, old man. What was this place like back in the beginning?
Oh, it was miracles daily. Industrial printers constructing anything we needed from Enoch's raw materials. In a flash, we were building a city on an alien planet. Until the storms came.
You saw the first storm?
Oh, yes. Lights on the horizon. Machines going wrong. The entire city went black. Just bolts of lightning and screams. I could see people. Into the air, trees shredded, fires everywhere. Whatever hope for Enoch we had, it was gone in death.
What happened after the engine blew?
No electronics, and the sleepers getting woken thousands an hour. And they tried to keep us calm, but there was no food, no medicine, nowhere to hide from the storms. ECA closed the gates and left us all to rot. And we would have too. If not for the Altered, I never wanted to be an insurgent. I just wanted what my family had been promised.
Place is crawling with insurgents. I need to clear them out. cleared the way to your hut, container 99, but...
Thank you. Please wait for me there.
What do we have here? What happened here? Whose graves are those?
Sarah. Elodie. Michelle. It wasn't their fault. I was picked as a community leader to distribute food. I admit, I kept some for ourselves, for my girls. Was I supposed to watch them starve? I traded for favors. Seemed harmless enough. I only took food. But they took everything from me.
Oh. But you told me you had...
Nothing of value here for me, but my memories. Well, take it all. Then go, please. I'll stay here a little longer.
Hey, Zahidi. Why did no one else think to wake the Outriders up for 30 years?
Well, after what happened to you in the forest, they told us they were trying to find a cure. But they never did.
But if there's no cure, how'd you know it wouldn't kill me when you opened my pod?
I didn't. I'm sorry. I was only concerned with finding the uplink.
Sure. Got it. Priorities. A journal. I found a transfer order that says ECA moved most of the cryopods to a different location. Some B2 facility.
I've got an old map here. Looks like B2 is the big pod across the bridge. Should be on your left.
What's the quickest way there?
Try following the city walls. They'll lead you close to the facility.
There's some notes here. I'm inside. I'll look for the cryopods. I found Skarstedt.
What are you talking about? He's alive?
No. ECA turned him into a terrarium.
With that bastard in Baghdad and Caracas. He never gave up. He was supposed to end his tour of duty on his feet.
They all were. Zahidi, the ECA was experimenting on us. Did you know?
No, I didn't, I swear. But the Outriders were patience zero. It makes sense they would study you to save others.
And kill half of us off in the process? That is fucked up.
So what did you find?
No one else made it.
I'm sorry, Outrider. But the fact that some made it, that your cryopods kept humming for all those years, against all odds, you should count yourself lucky.
Yeah, well, we'll see about that.
I'm sorry you didn't find any other Outriders still in cryo. As long as you live, so do the Outriders. Remember that.
Every single disaster we brought down on our heads, condensed into one dead city. I still can't get used to seeing your face. You're so damn young. It's like you're a walking memory.
I'm gonna settle up with this captain. Hope he hasn't forgotten me.
Thought I'd have a harder time getting back through. Captain should be holed up somewhere in here.
Wait! Stop! You're an altered.
Outriders always be. That soldier will want to see his head for herself.
Paid.
Not enough. You nuts? Hey! You did a good thing.
Yeah, a real good thing. Maybe my death is a little easier now. Nothing like any other Altered I know of. In fact, you're nothing like any Outrider I've heard of either.
If you see Gutman, tell her I ain't paying no goddamn tariffs. How the hell is the easy traders to make do without government subsidies?
Hit me, I'm parched.
don't trust any of those altered.
I'm right there with you. It ain't natural.
See anything?
Not a thing.
Maybe you're not looking hard enough.
I'll squint my eyes if you get lost.
I like to think there's someone up there, looking down on us. Any minute he'll pop out of the clouds and say...
Notes. Interesting.
Don't it? I don't know about that. Once there's enough of them, I think it's gonna be lights out for ordinary folks like you and me.
Guy's crazier than a soup sandwich. Back on Earth, guys like him would get locked in a padded cell.
Back on Earth, this. Back on Earth, that. No one remembers that shit, old man. It's over!
Ah! Stupid thing!
I like to think there's someone up there, looking down on us. Any minute he'll pop out of the clouds and say, just kidding.
See anything?
Dude, Gil saw that altered with the monster apart.
Going to the forest, it's totally insane. Die, Abraham. This is unexpectedly positive movement. An actual direction for the signal. I've never been this close before.
The alchemist is hidden somewhere in these mountain peaks. But I worry you might actually find him. I suspect he's tampering with forces not easily contained.
I used to think the trenches were cold. I don't know how these soldiers make it out here day after day.
I'm still interested in whatever you can find out about that alchemist.
is thought to be operating in a hidden bunker somewhere near the insurgent-occupied radio tower.
I'll do a sweep of the area. This should be interesting. Count me in.
I can see them. Prowling on that
ridge.
They're
operating in a hidden bunker, somewhere near the insurgent-occupied radio tower.
I'll do a sweep of the air.
You get what you needed from the tower, right? Can we go, Alvarez?
It's insane going to the forest. It's totally insane. You're gonna die, Abraham.
The alchemist is hidden somewhere in these mountain peaks. But I worry you might actually find him. I suspect he's tampering with forces not easily contained. I'm still interested in whatever you can find out about that alchemist.
Soldiers make it out here day after day. This is unexpectedly positive movement. An actual direction for the signal. I've never been this close before.
Holy shit. Did you see the volcano? I thought it was gonna erupt.
Never know with this place. Could be erupting, could be some demon belching up its lunch.
Looks like the hidden bunker Zahidi mentioned. The alchemist must be close.
And you will find me surrounded by the embers, the ashes of your charred body. Thank you.
double uses lab rats. Why am I not surprised? Hey, Zahidi. What else can you tell me about this alchemist?
A couple years ago, I stumbled on some buried reports. Seemed like old President Nyberg was funding the alchemist experiments. They were hoping to make a weapon to use against the insurgents. But whatever it was this alchemist produced, it scared the ECA. The reports were buried. The details classified.
This alchemist spent years experimenting with the anomaly. He was capturing soldiers, nailing them to crosses in the storm, shoving the anomaly right up their asses.
Trying to make them altered? To weaponize them?
No. In the end, I think he was trying to figure out how to reverse it. How to make himself human again.
Don't cry, little girl. Don't cry. There is tranquility in death. Now, sleep. Sleep, little girl. Smell my fear, the smell of my incinerated
thank you. I ask you to wrench me from darkness, to make my soul a puppet, like you were my god! You experimented on me, like a rodent! And now, you'd shove me back into darkness? No! It is you who shall be known by darkness, and all who claim falsely to be gods!
Zahidi, I found the alchemist. He's dead. Stabbed with a rebar, then burned all to hell. Or the other way around.
Insurgents get to him?
No. One of his test subjects, Subject 6. Seems like he survived the alchemist's experiments. And he wasn't too happy about it.
My god. Come on back, Outrider.
This should be interesting. Count me in.
know the truth. For thousands of years, our people burrowed in darkness. Look into the skies, forever longing for stars that beckon to them. We could not hear the voice of the anomaly, could not feel its gentle touch, or witness its magnificence. Yet somehow, we always knew. And now, thousands of years
Hey. Hey, you. Watch these videos too. I know you like them. Go. Go.